Welcome to the Coliseum, where apparently they don't know how to hang flags. Just saw that. And, well, hope those are supposed to be headless. I think that might be the first nude people we've had in iRacing there. Look at this place. What a claustrophobic track this is. Damn, does it look good. It feels really small. Once you can't see the football field, everything kind of looks very tiny here. But, I mean, look at this place. So much history here. The Olympics, Super Bowl, World Series with a horrible, horrible field with a net that you just pop up really high fly balls and get home runs. So we got some mountains in that direction and some really, really crappy exterior. Got a crane over here. Absolutely nothing off to this way, but this is how Bristol is as well. And look at this place. This is very cool. All right, that is way too slow now. Let's use acceleration so I can turn around quickly. I mean, you're on top of it. Now, ignore the numbers on my car. These straightaways are really freaking long. Like, this is way tighter than I thought it was. Let's hop out there in the tour mod. Do we have a Coliseum? We do. All right. Let's. All right. Plexiglass. Good job. Whoever made this. Let's just see how terrible I am here. This is gonna be probably worse than Martinsville to drive. Getting out of the pits is gonna be hell. Look at this place. Let's turn force feedback down. Get our seat height where I want it. So we got the normal street track barriers, not the fencing that you see at normal. And look how amazing this track looks. The stands just on top of you. But let's see how this thing drives.
26.769.
There's gonna be some weird lines. Like, if you're on your own, you wanna, like, really late apex it. Whoop, I'm wrong.
13.4.
Trying to think, like, passing is gonna be weird because if someone goes defensive, they're going to be really wide on exit. So if you can cut down and time it right, I don't think you can pass that way. I think it's gonna have to be some dive bombs, and there's gonna be a lot of people in the wall, but oh my god, this is.
13.658.
This is a good short track. It's gonna be a wreck fest, and the track is gonna be easily blocked.
13.25.
But what? Like, this is gonna be fun. Don't really have a need for pit road.
13.378.
It's like Martinsville and Vegas Bullring combined with what feels like absolutely no banking.
13.287.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be doing a tour mod race here. 200, 250 laps. What we got on fuel right now? Okay. Fuel with 17 gallons can easily do 200, so definitely tour mod the way it should be. Just don't get that push out of the corner and you're fine, but... Oh yeah. This is awesome. This is a great, great track. So testing screws up the way that the numbers appear sometimes if you use the members website, which I did, but let's watch a few of these laps. I mean, it's really wide, but it's obviously very tight corners. But it's really got a decent flow to it. Even though that's like this weird egg-shaped. Let's check out what they got for others. Right here down on the front row. These would be some awesome seats. I mean, just... This is gonna be some good, good short track racing. I'm excited for it. Very excited for it. All right, let's go test out next gen here. Less excited for that. But we'll give it a go. And maybe quickly, like late models. So just give me a second here. If you know how to use the chapters, that should come up and work for you. And ignore whatever this ends up being. I just picked the Chevy, and I've been trying to paint up a few things. So it could be a very ugly looking scheme that's not finished, or numbers not matching what it should be. So, all right, loading back in, and we won't try night. We'll try night with the late model, I guess. But let's open this. iRacing sets. And play Coliseum. Alright. Move the TV tray back down. And let's just refresh paint schemes. Go. Oh god. You still can't brake with this car. They did not update that. I mean, if Junior had a noticeable, you know, wanted to comment that, wow, these things stop very quickly, that does not seem like what we have here. I mean, this car sucks. It just sucks. Like, the modified was so good around here. This thing is just... It's not right. There is something wrong. iRacing's got something messed up on it. Where the braking... It just... It does not brake and turn at the same time at all. I'm gonna get a lap in. down to 39 miles an hour in the corner. I'm gonna have to start braking very early. Hey, look at that, I didn't hit the wall. God, this car sucks so badly. That modified was so much fun, so natural here. This is like trying to do a chicane every lap with this car.
14.632.
God, this is terrible. They've got to get... They've got to get things updated with the braking. It's just... There's something that's just not clicking. Could be me. But, it just does not feel right. It feels so clunky and... There's... I don't know. It's not natural. Alright, let's go back and hop in real race cars. Stock cars. I don't even know what to call that next gen. Let's go with the late model. Maybe. Figure out what the hell it's called. Alright. Give this a go, because this is Friday, 8 p.m., Los Angeles. Coliseum 100. What I'm thinking about doing with this race is 5-minute timed heats, kind of like SRX. So yellows will be on. Do 5-minute timed heats, then 2 qualifier races that no one transfers from the heat, but it sets up where you're going to start in the qualifier race, kind of like the Chili Bowl. And we'll do 10-minute races in those, and then 100-lap main, where 20 cars get in. Let's LA Coliseum. Yes, we do. All right, just. Instantly fail if I go up there, so I have to work on a setup. Let's see what a stock car feels like around here. Look at that, I can brake. See? Feels awesome. Oh, this is going to be a lot of fun, too.
14.864.
Well, the fixed setup can do 100 laps, so just plan on fixed set being the set we use for the race. Oh my god, this track. With real race cars, it's awesome. I mean, it's going to be hell to race, but... I mean, it's really good for as weird as it is. It is going to be fun. I think it helps that we don't have any curbing on the inside that's just going to shove you up like Martinsville. But, like, let's imagine someone's on our outside. You can keep it inside fairly easy.
14.724.
Oh, it's such a good track. It is such a good track. It's kind of like Nashville Mini, but with out all the bumps and a little longer straights. It is. I love this place. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. All right, let's check it out at night real quick and Yeah, this place has got my approval. I'm excited for it. Nighttime, and let's hop in the Arca car. I mean, Arca's got to put this on their schedule for iRacing. Just, I mean, I know it'd be terrible, but God, this is a good short track. And it's, you can kind of take this design and expand it to a half mile, and that's what California is going to be if they ever go forward with the redo of it. But yeah, unfortunately, the brakes on next gen are just absolutely junk, and you can't really have fun with it. This place, look at the flags fluttering around up there. The lighting is really good. All right, so we got a Coliseum. We do not. So let's just go Langley at night. Should get us there. This place looks really good at night. And yeah, this thing brakes well. Get ready for a lot of races here in Hosted, as long as people can drive halfway decent. I love this place. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm excited for it. All right, let's hop in a camera and we'll back this up just a bit. And there you go. The Coliseum at night with the flames. I mean, clearly this has got to be the thumbnail, right? I'm excited for race this place. This is gonna be a good time. Let me know your thoughts when you get on it. But yeah, look forward to racing it on Friday.